guess I'm the misfortunate one that gets the dig schmutz here. And,
you get the disease.
Not sure he's covered. I'll just bill him.
I'm so pleased to announce this next group. They're two of my favorite people, excellent musicians, and they just warm your hearts. And it was nice that Dave Alvin opened for these guys. Took a little bit of an encore there. Please welcome the Losin Brothers.
Thank you very much. Mystery question of the night. What is that piñata right over there? It's been disturbing me all day. Is there a name for that?
Yeah.
We're gonna sing some of our new songs, and they're all sort of tender ones, I guess. Not our usual hillbilly raucous, so hope you enjoy them. This first one, it's about broken hearts, so it's a rose never given.
Here I We need more people. Change instruments here.
Feeling sick already.
So much talent all night long. It's been a great night, hasn't it? And it's for a good cause too. You just can't beat a night like that. Talent coming up too. Patty Booker, Chris Gaffney, and I don't know who else. A bunch more. Well, this song's about this wonderful town we live in. I haven't been able to figure out why they call it Angel City, because I've had a devil of a time here. So we wrote this song about our struggles called Without Wings.
Come alive, no more fear.
go. I'm 20 years away from those hills I still call home. I got lost on the devil's highway, but I promise you one thing, I'll get away before the day God calls to give me.
Her daddy drank That's my great strip.
Can we unplug? Hello? Can we unplug?
It's here again for the Losin Brothers.